भाभी सी व्हाट दिव्यम इज सेइंग
आई कैन सी हर ओन वीडियो इट्स ओके आई वांट टू ब्लॉक यू देन ऑन द ऐप Obviously, you wore even a much better t-shirt today. You wore a PSG t-shirt today. That also in a matte finish. Wow, nice. You're very cruel. Can I say that? Am I allowed to say that?
You're allowed to say that. Shock and all. Yeah, see, like,
don't do that. I'm,
how are you?
You're purposely teasing me with these t-shirts, no? I'm going to block you then on the app. Purposely, you wore even... A much better t-shirt today. You wore a PSG t-shirt today. That also in a matte finish. Wow. Nice. You're very cruel. Can I say that? Am I allowed to say that?
You're allowed to say that. Dhruv, see?
You're rubbing it in my face now. Wow.
Yeah. So, you know, Dhruv, I really like wearing sportswear. Like yes. Since childhood years, like I have always been so fascinated.
And actually, when you
wear formals, you feel restricted. Actually, like I feel restricted.
I'm not joking. This is not a joke. In the lockdown, okay, in the 7-8 months, can you hear me?
Yeah. I can. Yeah.
In the 7-8 months, I've only worn track pants and boxers. Okay, because I never left the house. Right. After that, I gained 15 kgs. And since then, I have not worn jeans or trousers. I've tried wearing them and I've not even, like, I couldn't even step out of my house. I was so claustrophobic. I'm like, dude, I can't do this anymore. Formal shirts, trousers, jeans, I can't wear it, especially with a belt. Oh my God, no. I literally told my wife, we had to go to her cousin's wedding, and I'm like, what if I get a really expensive pair of track pants? Then can I wear it in the wedding? And she just looked at me for like 2 minutes and she's like, are you joking or are you serious? And I'm like, I was serious until you made that face. Now I'm going to say I'm joking.
It happens.
I don't want to get smacked in the face.
So tell me, but what is your personal choice? So, what actually you like wearing?
Oh, I've been playing football for the last 10 years. So yes, definitely sporting is what I would do, but I'm sort of a minimalist, right? So I'm too lazy to go and buy these clothes, right?
Yeah.
This is why I said online shopping is like the way I would probably be able to actually get it. Right.
Yeah. Because I have been doing online shopping since very long now. So clothing and all, I always buy it from Myntra. For electronics, it is always Flipkart, or for that matter, Amazon.
Amazon. Yeah.
And for clothing, it is always Myntra. Get.
I think I'm a very minimalistic person, so maybe I should start doing all this because I'm the kind of person who after 6 months I'll be like, I need more t-shirts. But then eventually when I go to the app, I'll just end up buying like a 5 bundle of plain t-shirts like this. If you look at any of my YouTube videos also, I'm never wearing like any sort of print or anything.
But I tell you, I am also like this because it is that plain t-shirts always rule. Why? Because you don't have to actually think before wearing them.
I swear.
And this is the gray color. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Me, it's sky blue.
So I guess okay, it might be in the video that the color is appearing.
Yeah, the light is behind me, that's right.
Yeah, so yeah, sky blue is also good, but in t-shirts I really like black. Like I have dozens of black t-shirts, and
dude, I literally have this right now. I'm literally just wearing like a black t-shirt. Look at this.
yeah and we don't actually have to think. Just put on the trouser and you know, wear any t-shirt.
So as guys, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So my wife is like the opposite. She loves wearing fancy clothes.
Okay.
When we were about to get married, obviously you have to buy like clothes and everything, right? So I'm just gonna make sure she's not here. She bought like a really expensive lehenga. Okay. I'm not gonna disclose the price, but okay. She bought only one lehenga for NX amount. Okay, let's say 15 rupees.
Obviously, what Divyam is saying.
I can see my own video. Let's say hypothetically she bought it for 15 rupees and I bought all of my wedding clothes for 50 rupees. No, sorry, 5 rupees.
For?
Or like literally for 5 rupees. Hypothetical amount. Basically, okay. She spent 3 times more on one outfit than I have done for the whole, like all of the functions combined. And you know how guys are. We are like, okay, I'm going to go to one shop and I'm going to buy 5 things from there. I'm not going to go to 5 separate shops. I can't.
Right. So this mentality, like we all have this same mentality. Yeah.
I swear. My wife keeps complaining and then her friends are like, nee, I think every guy is like that. It's not that your husband is like that. All of their husbands have also done the same thing. They're like, one day in the whole month, I'm going to come with you. And on that one day from the same shop, I'm going to buy 10 different things. You cannot stop me. And girls probably like going to like different shops. In one month, they'll go 10 times. They'll go 10 different stores. They go to exhibitions and this and that. And I just don't get it, honestly. I want someone to explain it to me one day, but I respect it. I'm not saying they're not allowed to do it. Obviously, they can do whatever they want.
Yeah, of course, yeah. So bike they have this thing, yeah. And we our interest is for bikes and all. We
mm-hmm.
yes. And, so yeah, of course there are different interests, but yeah, like if we like as we are talking about the clothing stuff. So we also do a lot of shopping. Like if I talk about myself, that mm-hmm. I keep on so I really like that doing that window shopping. Like we all have.
It's only fun if you don't end up putting in your card details. Always remember that.
Right. And
I used to do that.
And all the applications. Because
yeah, I do that. End up spending... I deleted all my applications now. I am literally. I'm not joking. I was saving up for a smartwatch for so many months. Okay, and I finally have enough. Especially now that Redmi has come out with the watch. I'm a big Redmi fan as a brand, okay?
Yeah.
That watch is for 10,000 and I was getting an extra strap for 700 so I could have two colors in the same watch, okay? So it comes up to about 10,500 or 10,700, okay? I was literally, like I was on the checkout thing and it said that it's not delivering to my area because of COVID. And I was fuming. I was so, it's in stock by the way. It is in stock, but it says that we will not deliver to your area.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh my god,
I know how that feels. I know this how that feels actually.
Every morning I go and refresh my cart just to see if the delivery is on again.
And how much is it for?
9,999.
Is it good? Is it good?
See, I blindly trust Redmi as a brand. I've been using Redmi phones for the last 7 to 10 years. Good.
Yeah.
So
the how's the dial? Square shape or the oval shape dial?
It's round only, proper watch. It's technically like this only, but this is a little bigger. This is my Casio. Okay. It's a very cheap Casio.
Not like an Apple one.
No. Definitely not. You can just Google it. It's a pretty cool watch.
You know, yeah. Because I have I also very keen interest in watches. So I had purchased way back G-Shock and all. Yeah, see, like
don't do that. I'm gonna open my collection. Then don't start.
So you know, but now like I have been wanting this, but this Apple Watch, but it is way too expensive. I know that I won't be investing that much in a watch now. Yeah,
exactly.
But yeah, yes. I'll. Like if I want to buy a smartwatch, mm-hmm. I would rather go for that. GoFit? No. I'll not spend more than 5 because it'll be.
But the GoFit thing is a fitness band. It's not a smartwatch. I want a smartwatch for my office and everything. I don't want it for fitness.
Oh yeah. Because there are so many facilities. Yeah, a smartwatch has also very.
Somewhat. It has a heart tracker. It has oxygen level. This thing. So even if you think about the fitness watch,
I need to wait. Yeah.
Yes. So you can check out the Redmi. I personally think it's good value for money. Yeah. Especially.
Yeah. I guess it is for 2 to 5,000. Yeah.
It is 10,000. Redmi.
No. The fitness watch.
Fitness watch. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you know when I was researching watches, I read an article and it said that first-time smartwatch buyers should always go for. Like, you know, a value model first. They shouldn't go extravagant over like Apple Watches and things like that because it takes some time to get to get used to it.
But I really like that shape, you know. the dial is so fascinating. Yeah, but it is very cool.
Start researching for like smartwatches online, okay, if you haven't already, and let Google take care of the personalized ads. One day you're going to come across some random company that is giving you that thing. Just make sure it's good quality and it's good value for money and buy it.
Yeah.
It's happening with me. I wasn't even researching. I put it in my cart and now all I get is like smartwatch like ads. And it's so weird. My wife and I have this game where we randomly say one word every day to see if we get ads. Like one like unnecessary word. Like in India, dishwashers are not that famous, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we'll be trying to go to bed and we'll be like, hey, we should buy that dishwasher from all that liquid disposable income that we have. Yes, I would really like to buy it. Like my wife will be like, oh my God, you did not buy the dishwasher today. Just because we have a Google Home also. So we want to experiment a little bit to see if, you know, because no one's going to search for a dishwasher online, like at least in India, right? So
yeah,
if you search for something,
but it is available.
It is available. I know that.
Yes,
I know that. I know that. So I purposely make sure I don't Google it or I even type that word on my WhatsApp or anything. I'm only trying to say these words, dishwasher and, you know, vacuum cleaner. We don't really use these, especially in a, like a typical Indian household as mine.
Yeah, yeah.
So we're trying to test that now. So to see what happens.
So are you planning to buy it? Or
no,
you would...
definitely not. Yes, I am planning to buy a dishwasher. Literally all day we just do this. We just talk in random voices.
Yeah, seriously. Okay. But it's fun. It's fun. Like 15 minutes is not sufficient. Really. It passes in such a jiffy. You don't even
remember. We're supposed to talk about the document.
Yeah.
You also stopped talking. I said we're supposed to talk about the document.
Yeah, so it happened today. At 8 o'clock, I tried to open it, but still I got the error, like 402 errors, something that.
Trust me, give us like 10 days. We're coming up with a new app altogether. It won't be a problem anymore.
Great. But I don't have any problem with it. Like spontaneous, I really like just a random topic and just be as spontaneous as I can be. I really like this
format.
Yeah, in this format, like I don't have to rehearse anything. It is like, let's see, if you're giving me any topic, it is like that I'm, yeah, so that I've read it and I'll remember those sentences. So it is like very close to mugging up things, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So what you can do is once you do get access, don't watch it, just see the topic name, obviously. And then afterwards you can go through the vocabulary. I don't think vocabulary is an issue for you. But there are some words that even I did not know that there are in the documents. So, you know, sometimes it might help.
But Divam, you know, vocabulary is one thing that I'm improving on. Because vocabulary and good, that of course you keep on improving my or correcting my pronunciation. These two things I am really focusing on. And I know that once my vocabulary
I noticed
that at a certain level, then of course I'll be able to, I guess, have a proper command over the language. Yeah, that's what I'm striving for. Yeah.
You're progressing well, honestly. So I'm loving the, you know, improvement. And till now, I don't think you made any major error or even minor error. Or maybe I was just laughing too hard and I missed it. But there's no major error, at least, not to my knowledge. Okay. Yeah. I'll quickly tell you the topic. We have about 3-4 minutes.
Maybe talk
about it for 2 minutes.
Yeah,
would you rather be able to talk with animals or speak all foreign languages?
What is the second option? Would I rather what?
Would you rather be able to speak with animals?
Okay.
Or speak all foreign languages?
Okay. This is tricky because both are very. I would, you know. Really, I would rather talk to animals.
Oh, I would speak all languages. That is like James Bond shiz. Like
why I said this. Second option is also really good. Like everyone would go for that. Why I chose this one? the first one that I would like to talk to the animals, because I have really keen interest in wildlife. So I would really like to know that, of course, like if you have a pet dog or a cat, we know their emotions to some extent, because for like if you have a pet dog, we would know their like the dog's emotion,
Behavior and mannerism, and we know how they're trying to
mannerism.
communicate.
But I just wonder, you know, like the wild animals, if we go to a safari and if I get a chance to go to the like in Africa, and if I go there, I really would like to go there to and do the night safari. Okay, not deviating from that topic totally. So if I get a chance to speak to the wild animals, or for that matter with the all with all the reptiles,
It's all animals, so it's all of
all
them.
animals, so it'll be great. You know, I would like to know that how they feel and what conversation do they have, because they do have conversation in their own language. And wolves, they have that what
A
do we
howling.
howling. Yeah, the howling. Okay, so the howling which they do to like all the wolves gather at one place, and
And then they
when they
howl
all
together.
together. So I would like to know that, of course, in my childhood I had watched that series. Of course, you also must have watched that Mowgli, Jungle Book.
Oh,
So I'm
obviously, yes.
so I'm so just visualize, if you are able to talk with like have a conversation with all the animals, how would it be? See, learning languages would be one thing that you can do that even yourself. Like you can take up a course and like,
There are 13,000 languages in India.
okay, I agree that it is next to impossible, but there are some languages which you can like take a course and you can learn those languages. But this thing is next to impossible if you are able to talk with the animals, right?
It's not
Like
something that is
it is like a,
attainable. It's
having
something
a
that you can get.
supernatural. Yeah, there is no course for it. You can
Not yet.
not yet. Maybe in future a course would come up. But yes, so this would be like a supernatural power. Like you'll be like, okay, you'll be like a modern Tarzan.
I
We can
personally
become.
still feel I would still choose the language thing because, firstly, I would be like a super spy because I can go to any country and pretend to be anyone. Secondly, to be able to understand everyone and be, obviously, my job here as well is to be a good communicator. So you can understand why I'm more attracted towards that. But I
Absolutely.
understand your thing. And one thing I would do if I chose your point of view is talk to the animals and try to figure out a lot of, things that are very unique in nature, like how are the spider's webs so strong? How do bats recover from certain diseases? All of these scientific breakthroughs, basically, right? It would be so much easier if you could just ask whales why they are doing this, or ask dolphins how they communicate through,
And
sonar,
ask the hippopotamus
for
that
example.
why do they fart from their mouth?
Why did you bring that up? That was unnecessary information. I thought you were going to say something like, why did the chicken cross the street? Oh my God. Dude, I think our sessions need to be a little more monitored because we just end up having fun like little kids. Next time, you better not be wearing a good.